Once a male anglerfish finds a female, he will bite down and latch onto her body, where his tissues and circulatory systems will fuse with hers. Then, he only serves as a sperm bank.